Hindi raw akalain ni Ping Medina na aabot siya sa puntong manlilimos ng donasyon para sa sarili dahil sa kawalan ng pera. Sa pamamagitan ng Instagram post ngayong Linggo, July 25, inamin ni Ping na nasaid ang pera niya dahil sa pagkalugi sa negosyo at sunod-sunod na kamalasan nitong taong 2021. Ayon kay Ping, ang natitira niyang perang 36,000 ay ginamit niya para pasukin ang pagiging sabong agent at naipautang niya ang iba rito sa isang kliyente. Hindi pa raw siya binabayaran ng kanyang master agent sa sabong pati ang kliyenteng nangutang sa kanya. Ayaw man daw sana niyang manghingi ng pera, nangangailangan siya ng financial assistance para mabayaran ang rente ng tinitirhan niyang condo unit at physical store ng kanyang negosyong sausage sandwiches. Ipinagdiwang ni Ping ang kanyang 38 kaarawan noong Biyernes, July 23. Narito ang bahagi ng pahayag ni Ping. My word birthday post. Friends, I need a huge favor. See, I tried being a sabong agent last month. My master agent asked me for money to keep our account going. I also had a player who would spend 10k a day, so when she asked for an advance I thought she was good for it. They both haven't paid me. Exact amount is 36k. That's my business, rent money and 2 months amortized rent for my condo this coming August 1. I don't know when they will pay. I've been doing okay since the pandemic but I ran into a bad streak this year. The second ECQ killed physical store sales at Bulilit smoked sausages. Customer traffic is starting to normalize but there were 3 months of people not wanting to go out. I needed another source of income. Unfortunately, sabong found me. I never gambled before in my life so I didn't know the effect it has on people. Sadly, I've come to witness that it is truly an addiction preying on weak minds. Handa raw si Ping na isuko ang buhay niya rito sa Manila at manirahan na lamang sa probinsya sakaling wala na siyang ibang option. Paliwanag pa ni Ping, thing is, I don't want to borrow money. I'd rather lose everything than move to Sagada to plant crops. I'm totally ready to fulfill my lifelong dream of being a meditating forest hermit. Lol. But if I'm gonna do that I want to be sure I've exhausted all possible means to keep up this lifestyle. I can let go of all this. Lifestyle is not important. Life is. Kung noon ay siya ang nanghihingi ng donasyon para sa nangangailangan, ngayon ay dumulog si Ping sa kanyang mga kaibigan at followers sa social media. Nagbabaka sakali raw siyang may magkawanggawang tumulong sa kanya. Tahasang sabi ni Ping, so now, I'm publicly begging for birthday donations. For me, doesn't matter if it's piso or 1,000 piso. Please know that you extending a helping hand is the most important gesture here. Today, I am relying on your kindness. P.S. If we're both in need, you can greet me in the comments instead. I was planning to do a community pantry from my sabong earnings but alas. Lol. If ever there are excess donations I would gladly use it for that. Patunay na lehitimong galing kay Ping ang kanyang Instagram post ay nilakipan niya ito ng video message na nagsasabing, I'll be fine, guys. Hello from me and my pimple.
I'll be fine, guys. Yan. Hello from me and my pimple.
Si Ping ay kilalang character actor sa loob ng 23 taon. Anak siya ng batikang aktor na si Ping Medina, at nakababatang kapatid niya ang aktor ding si Alex Medina. Supporting cast member si Ping ng GMA 7 Afternoon Series na Ang Dalawang Ikaw. Ibinahagi ni Ping ang QR code ng kanyang bank at GCash accounts para sa nais magpadala ng donasyon. Hanggang dito na lang muna mga kachika. Maraming salamat!